fucking help. Take a hammer to it. You want to see how it works? Hit this damn thing with a hammer. Nothing will happen to it. You won't even have a mark on it. You hit any acrylic cull, I mean, it doesn't matter if it's ours or somebody else's, it shatters. It just falls apart. Why do people think that's acceptable? It's not acceptable anymore. Still buy acrylic goose calls. Doesn't make much sense to me.
The next generation series of calls are the most lifelike, user-friendly, and by far the toughest calls on the market.